Adrian, reporting for ESCPlus.com. I have the pleasure to speak to Hanan Liamo, ahead of the Melody Festival and final this year. How do you feel, guys, ahead of the final, just a few days before the big time?
Yeah, I'm so excited. You know, we're standing in the arena right now, and I imagined it being full for a second, and I was like, oh my God.
this is a dream goal coming true.
Yeah. So.
You've gained massive success this time in Melody Festival, and I think it's your first time, Hanna, in Melody Festival, but it's not your first time.
Second
you took
time.
Part last year with Last Breath. How does it feel compared to the other experience, and how does it feel for you being here for the first time?
It feels a little bit more nervous coming back, because last time I didn't know what I was going to come to, but now I did, so it started some nerves. But I'm excited. I'm so excited.
Well, for me, it just feels like I've been waiting for this all my life. No, but I really enjoy this. And I feel like when we're on stage, it's the best thing ever.
What would it mean to you to represent Sweden in the Eurovision Song Contest, actually?
Everything.
Okay.
Like, we're dreaming of representing Sweden.
Yeah.
And we both, you know, want to get out of Sweden as well. It would be a dream.
Like, you see all these other people representing Sweden, like Zlatan and a lot more artists and a lot more different ways. To represent Sweden in this competition would be
an honor.
Okay.
Yeah. It would be an honor.
So you feel ready for the competition on Saturday, right?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Okay, so thank you very much for your time, guys. It was a pleasure to speak to you. Can you send
thank
a message
you.
To the viewers on ESCPlus.com?
We love you.
Yes, we do. And we hope you like it.
Yeah. Hope you're watching.
Kisses and hugs.